فمن زحزح عن النار وأدخل الجنة فقد فاز وما الحياة الدنيا إلا متاع الغرور.
In this ayah in Surah Ali Imran, Allah is telling us, whoever is drawn away from the fire and admitted into paradise has certainly prospered. Absolutely, the hereafter is better and more lasting. Escaping the hellfire on its own is a priceless gift from Allah. But that's not exactly what the verse is saying. Allah says, فَمَنْ زُحْزِحَ. Did you hear the repetition in the word? Whoever is drawn away from the fire, drawn is زُحْزِحَ. Translated from that word. Zuhziha means to be drawn away, inched away, little by little. Whenever there's a repetition in sound in Arabic, it reflects a repetition in meaning. Like kub kibu in the Quran means to get tripped up over and over again. Asa refers to the morning when it slowly presents its light and it continues to heighten and brighten the day. And so Allah here is telling us, if a person gets dragged away from the fire almost, inched away from the fire, you can almost hear in that word the grueling nature of what it takes of effort to escape the fire. Because the hellfire, as the Prophet ﷺ said, is surrounded by lusts and temptations and lower appetites that take years to get our grip on, to get ourselves to rein them in. And so many times people's lives expire before they are able to do that successfully. But I want you to think about something right now. This mission could be accomplished with one dua in Ramadan sometimes. And that's a thought that was brought to us by Ibn Rajab rahimahullah, the great scholar, who said, of the bursts of Allah's mercy that exist in Ramadan are the fact that a person can coincide, find himself in a moment, and there's so many of these moments, where they ask Allah for something, and no matter what they ask for, Allah grants it to them. And they find themselves asking Allah to admit them into paradise, to rescue them from their blunders that would send them to the fire, and that's it. They are granted that for a lifetime because of that burst of mercy that was available in that one moment of Ramadan dua.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. Hope you've been enjoying all this content that we've been giving you throughout the month of Ramadan. Please remember to like, subscribe, share our content, and see the links in the description below to keep supporting the masjid. We need you now more than ever. Jazakallah khair.